Lucas spoke to you about a grill for a classic Camaro?
I told him he's been out the game too long. And I'm selective about who I do business with.
No way I can change your mind?
Sure. Gotta beat me first.
Not his fault. I told him to leave.
You what? Why?
Like the man said, I'm selective about who I do business with.
And you are?
The person you were really trying to impress. Your grill is on its way to Rivera's garage.
Who told you I was staying there?
That app on your phone isn't just a cop scanner. Well, not for me anyway.
You hacked it?
I made it. I'll find you when I need you.
Hey, that grill arrived. Sounds like you had a successful trip. Thanks.
Sorry you had to see that earlier. Lucas still pissed?
He'll be okay.
Yeah. Wanna hear something really weird? I got a message about getting my missing car back.
From who?
No idea. Whoever it is, they wanna meet.
Think it's safe?
They picked the parking lot north of the beach. Means there'll be plenty of people. Even so, think you could...
I'm in.
Thanks. See you there. Met again. I've got a proposal that benefits both of us. I'll be waiting. What is this guy? You think he's bailing?
Hey.
Oh, great. Just what we needed.
Hang on. The messages. It's not her, is it?
We're about to find out.
Man, screw this.
Guess you don't want your car back.
You guess right, Torres. Yeah, we saw you with the money. We know all about the shit you've been doing around here. You think you can play us? Think again.
The stunt you pulled the other night was a bad move. You ever stop to think who that money belonged to? Someone as of right now who is seriously pissed.
Who?
Not who. We're not listening to her.
Frank Mercer. He wants you found and dealt with.
Yeah? I want to pick somewhere less public next time.
You think I'm here for that? I never wanted any of this. It's gone too far. He's gone too far. He needs to be stopped.
Sure that ain't your job?
I file a report and then what? You don't think he has cops watching his back? There's no move I can make from the inside, but you? He won't see that coming.
Look. We're real sorry your boss is being a total asshole, but I think we'll take our chances. Thank you.
How about your brother? You feel the same?
Hey, whoa. Hey, he's got nothing to do with this. Nothing.
Look, this isn't going away. Understand? And I can only throw him off for so long, so you're gonna need to act and act fast. That's your only option.
So what's our move?
Right now, we get the hell away from each other. I'll send you a location.
Why? What for?
They're moving stock. Follow it, you'll see. The rest is up to you.
Okay, I just got her message. Looks like this place is by the port. Meet you there when you're ready.
Where are you going?
I want to find out anything I can on Taurus. We need to know who we're dealing with here.
Thank you. got it. Tip the police. Stop your car. Dan in trouble.
Glad I let that go to voicemail. It was Jordan, and she's pissed.
What did we do?
Taking out Shaw's big news. It's all anyone's talking about. Spotlight's on us now.
Let's make sure it stays there.
Hell yeah.
Hey, coming up on the right.
What are we waiting for? Let's follow it. So, we're really tailing a cop?
What could go wrong?
A lot. A lot could go wrong.
That text say anything about where we're tailing this cop to?
Nope. Guess we're gonna find out. Hopefully not die trying. I think he went into the container yard. Don't know about you, but this doesn't look like the type of place to hand out parking tickets. Whoa, stop here.
What are they doing?
Looks like our boy just had some keys tossed to him. We go forward, they're gonna see us. Try backing up, go the way we came.
About Torres?
Not much. Only she's part of Mercer's unit. They've been doing this shit for a while now. Just lately, it's gotten out of control.
Maybe she's telling the truth.
We'll see. I wonder how you get started doing that stuff.
Money? Status?
Sounds familiar. To be quiet. They'll spot us. Okay, we're clear. Let's go.
You and Lucas speaking yet?
No. We've argued before. Newsflash. But not like that. It's best I stay away for a while. There's something he's not telling. Something about him and Bobby.
I thought those guys were tight.
You didn't live with them. Looks like he's stopping at the lockup. Pull over and wait. I take it that's the stock. I think we're gonna need to put our foot down to follow this one. I think I know the owner of this F-40.
You do? What happened?
I think she got the same deal as me. Thing gets impounded, then it vanishes. No records, nothing. Look at this asshole, driving this thing like it's his.
The owner ever reported?
That goes missing same as the car. Our word against theirs. And our word don't mean shit around here. It's taking a left down that road. Keep tailing, but slow down. Know what I'm saying? Hold up here.
Yeah, this totally looks legit.
Let's find out.
Carson here must be worth a fortune.
I've raced against some of these.
What are they doing? This is big.
A trunk full of money, big.
That's not... Mother...
Easy.
What the hell?
So much for getting your car back.
Bastards.
You should have seen his face last night when I loaded it on the truck. Thought he was gonna cry.
Frank would have loved that.
Okay, I'm with Taurus. Screw Mercer. This needs to stop.
If we're doing this, we need a plan.
We'll figure something out.
Anna's still not talking to me, which means it's pretty quiet in here.
So I think I've got a plan.
Okay.
We gotta do something big to get in the lead, right? Make a statement.
Yeah.
And we gotta stop Mercer.
Go on.
I say we take a race right through the chop shop. We cause the scene, get the news chasing us. They see all Mercer's shady shit, expose his ass. We're legends. Capital L. The end.
Great. So, how do we get to plan this race?
To get that kind of pull, we gotta make some serious moves. Win races, make a name, stir things up until the league will listen.
I'm on it.
just spotted a racer. I'm gonna show them what this thing can do.
Wake up. Got one of our guys in a pursuit.
Thank you. Our favorite suspect just reappeared. I say we give them what they're begging for.
Johnson, the attention you're giving them. Come on, move it, everyone. I want them caught this time.
Positive ID on the subject from our prior chase. Let's hunt him down.
Okay, everyone, the coffee break is over. Our previous runner is back for more.
Thank you. not getting enough speed to keep up. Gonna tap out.
Chopper is joining, so stand by.
I've lost visual on the subject vehicle. I've got eyes on the subject.
Can't take a hint, huh?
Only your pride got hurt. You good?
Whew. You wrecked this one good.